I could break my own kneecap. I need to get my own day.
What?
Hey guys. Sorry, where are you going? No.
Out of habit, okay.
For fuck's sake, no, we're meant to go down there. Right, welcome to the vlog, guys. And obviously, as I mentioned last time when I ended the last vlog last week, I said I was getting a new place and you'd see it obviously in this vlog. Fuck with the noise. Now, we're meant to be heading to the place to get the keys, unfortunately.
Right,
Noam took the wrong turn in.
Because I'm going on the
hall. Although, no, if you don't think, you will be fine. There is a left turn up ahead somewhere that you can take. And they'll take you back down there anyway. So don't worry. I've got you. I'm worrying. But yeah, I'm going to go and pick up the keys, and obviously I'm going to head to the place to drop off all the crap that's in the back, because I've got my computer and all, like, little bits and bobs for the computer. And then I need to go to my mum's and get my bed moved over and my TV and everything. And then tonight we're going to chill out with all friends and watch a movie. So it's going to be really nice. And then I think I'm going to stay there tonight as well, as long as I can get my bed there. I don't know what you're doing. As long as I can get my bed there, I will be staying there tonight, because I'm on earlys all week. And then obviously tomorrow, once I come back from work, I can work on the house a bit more. But I'm going to show you guys around it. I'm going to give Noam's reaction, because obviously I've already seen it. So I want to see what Noam says when we get there. Once we get there.
I'm just annoyed the trip has smashed me right now. Look at this.
Oh no. Didums. Oh. These yes, guys, stick around and hopefully you all enjoy.
That's what the noise was for.
What? Also, I forgot to mention, I'm going to rewind to last night and show some of the bits that happened, because I missed some. We're turning left on this turn, by the way.
Well, this one?
Yeah, this one here.
Oh,
this.
So just carry on going then?
Yeah, just keep fucking going, why not? End up somewhere where we're not meant to be. Fucking go.
You didn't fucking tell me where
fucking
I was
fuck,
going,
fuck, fuck, fuckity, fuck, fuck, fuck.
Is this 30?
This place, probably. But yeah, I want to rewind to last night and show you some videos of what happened, because obviously I've already recorded some stuff. So yeah, let's get rewindy and see what happened. Try repeat that one.
In theory, because that's further away.
Suck your own dick!
No, but you.
Yeah!
Yes.
Yes.
What are you, Phil?
Jamie
Cam.
Avenger
fan. What Cam?
Prove it.
Prove what?
Be my evil. Drink 3 times. It's a raining man. Hallelujah, it's a raining man. Every step's a man.
Smooth. welcome to my humble abode. Now, friends have already seen this, or a few friends have anyway, but I'm going to show you around the place because currently all you can see is a fucking coloured wall. So really quickly, I'm going to show you some really quick cinematics just because I've not done it in a while and I feel like showing off the place a little bit more than just walking around. I will show you around in just a second once the cinematic's done. But enjoy the cinematic.
Say something's wrong with me, I say nothing's wrong. That bitch on my arm with me, but she ain't the one. Not the one for me, you the only one for me. Maybe something's wrong with me, yeah. And now it's 2 a.m. I'm up, all in my head. Looking at all my friends. Juice up, and I'm on my own. And they don't know what I'm thinking about. And they don't know that I need you now.
Right, so I've just seen from the cinematics, we're gonna start off obviously with this front door over there. Then you've got the big fucking clock on wall, TV in corner, and currently a mattress over here, which I don't know whether it'll be in the cinematics or not, because I haven't got my camera with me currently, and that's actually moving into a bedroom, which I'll show you in a second. But that is the living room. So moving through, obviously the door, like I said, you turn right, you come through here, you got the light switch here, which I need to turn on, otherwise we'll have nothing. You come into the bedroom. Now, it's a bit of a weird layout because we have the sink, which is obviously in the bedroom. Now, I've still got to put my mattress on the bed. We're currently living out of suitcases and all the shit's just piled up to the side. And then in the bathroom is an ensuite water room. I would turn the light on to show you guys more, but for some odd reason, I'll show you, if we do this, flick my electric back on for the bathroom, turn the light on, gone. Dead. So I would show you, but I need to get this sorted. For some reason, it keeps tripping my switch for the bathroom, no matter what I do. So, do go suck on there, like.
So that is my new flat. And for me, obviously for you guys, you're gonna be like, ah, it's so tiny. But for me and Naomi, it's the right sort of size. We have somewhere to sleep. We have a separate place to live, like, and cook and watch TV and chill out basically, and then obviously, like I said, a bed to come and sleep in. And once I've done, obviously I'll have a wardrobe, probably maybe in here, like obviously in the in-cove of it, so I can have like all my clothes in, so it's not all on the floor. We need to figure something out because Naomi owns a lot of clothes, so I'm probably gonna have to get a unit or a dresser that sits probably here between like the radiator and the door. We'll figure something out. And then the sink with all the under cabinets. I don't know what I'm meant to put in all these cabinets because they're quite big cabinets. Now, actually, when I think about it, to be fair, clothes could probably go in them, like some clothes anyway. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed the apartment and if you enjoyed the cinematics. I'm going to carry on the vlog as much as I can. I don't know how much more I'm going to actually show like through this week because I'm obviously going to be here, I'm going to be working and sorting stuff out for the place. I won't be buying more things or looking anywhere until like Valentine's Day. I've got hiccups for fuck's sake. To like get a sofa and a wardrobe and a washing machine and stuff. I also figured out that my pipe, obviously because this is from a washer, obviously the pipe goes on there. I forgot that obviously since I have no washing machine, that part there just wants to overflow, so we're just gonna shut that cupboard and walk away. So I'm gonna have to keep an eye on that with a towel and keep drying it because otherwise my floor's gonna get wet and damp. And I don't want that. I'm gonna have to get something from work and stop it off. I've just asked a plumber and he told me what I need. But yes, hopefully you're enjoying. Hopefully you like the new place. And let's carry on.
How do you get known? I'm gonna tickle your nose. Don't you flare your nostrils, amiga. Jeez, you look scary. I'm off.
So yes, we're going out again for the second time this week. I'm gonna get further, even though I'm at work tomorrow. I'm going there. Also, hopefully you've enjoyed the vlog so far. Shit's actually happening this week. We're doing shit. I'm really sweaty as well. I think I'm also gonna start beeping my swear words because I don't think YouTube likes them. Don't think they like them at all. Oh. So we're gonna have to try cut down and also cut them out. Okay? Okay.
Again, there's our house.
And a random person.
God knows who we're going to be living with.
We have some fucking retards in our house.
Well, isn't this just too fucking right?
Gonna start on your face, blurry and things. So guys, that is the end of this week's vlog. I am all over the place because the light is above me, so if I look like that then I'm gonna be all right. Don't throw off that pillow. We have computers over here. Don't do it. But yeah, that's been the vlog for this week. Hopefully you have enjoyed. We was alcoholics this week and went out twice because, you know, wow. Fuck it. We'll probably end up going out in the next week's vlog as well, because you know what? We got most times in these vlogs. If you look through every single vlog, if you look through every single vlog, we've probably been out in pretty much every single one apart from one, maybe.
Really?
In the last, yeah, yeah. The only one that we didn't go out in is that one that I called crap. Because there was nothing else we do. But yes, hopefully you did enjoy. If you did, be sure to smash the like button down below. Subscribe if you're new to the channel and would like to see more of my buddery face. And we'll see you all in the next video, guys. Peace.